beat then. Let's have some, what do they call it? Tub thumping. Ladies and gentlemen, do we have any vicars in? Well, a lot of vicars. Must be an annual outing. This song is about a very dear friend of mine. And it has a chorus that I'd like you to join in if you know it. The words are, three cheers for the merry vicar. And it goes like this. Three cheers for the merry vicar. Your turn. One more time. With a smile for everyone. He served the Lord but never bored the folks in the congregation. Everything that was absurd, he would entertain. He could laugh so loud and long, you'd think you were insane. When the wing and the knot, he's doing a lot too good for God. He's here for the merry vicar. Didn't hear that time. Try again later. He could summon the spirits from the corners of the stars, German spies and custard pies and aliens from Mars. He could play the world till the hills would all resound. Songs about seizing freedom and keys that were neither up nor down. Doing a lot of good for God, he's giving the church a bit of it. Sing it! Three cheers!
This is the man from Mars speaking. Good afternoon, you horrible people.
Is it right for a vicar to use a word like wazzock and spend his time in stitches when he should be in his cassock? Thank you. he's giving the church of or another three cheers. Come on, there he goes. Good old John. Good old John.